Hello little scientist, welcome to ALLEN IntelliBrain. We have often seen the growth of a tiny seed to a seedling. This process is known as seed germination. But do you know what all does a seed require in order to germinate? Let's find out in this activity. From the Intelli SMART Box, take out the planting kit and the disposable glasses. Take out the packet of green gram seeds, cotton and empty dropper bottle from the planting kit. Also take out 4 disposable glasses from the Intelli SMART Box. Your box contains 2 types of disposable glasses. You will need the bigger ones for this activity. You will also need a glass of water from your home. Take out all the green gram seeds from the packet. Now, take a glass and add some cotton to it. Place 5-6 green gram seeds on the cotton. Cover these seeds with some more cotton. Let's keep it aside for a while and take the dropper bottle. Open the bottle like this and fill it with water. Now, add 10 drops of water to the glass. Your specimen is now ready. Prepare 3 more identical specimens. Name all the glasses as glass 1, 2, 3 and 4. Let's keep each of these glasses under different conditions and find out which of them are required by the seed for germination. Place glass 1 near a window which receives sunlight and add 5-6 drops of water every day for the next 5 days to keep the cotton moist. So, we are giving water, air and moderate temperature to the seeds in glass 1. Place glass 2 near a window which receives sunlight and add a cup of water to it such that the seeds are completely submerged in water, like this. We are providing excess water, air and moderate temperature to the seeds in glass 2. Place glass 3 in direct sunlight and do not add any water to it. Here, we are not providing any water but air and high temperature to the seeds in glass 3. Place glass 4 in a refrigerator and do not add any water to it. We are not providing water but air and low temperature to the seeds in glass 4. Let's observe what happens after 5 days. The seeds in glass 1 have germinated while the seeds in the glasses 2, 3 and 4 have not germinated at all. Glass 1 has received all the conditions required for seed germination, that is air, water and moderate temperature, while glass 2 has got excess water, glass 3 has got high temperature and no water, and glass 4 has not got water and appropriate temperature. When all the conditions were given, the seeds in glass 1 germinated while the others didn't. The conditions required for seed germination are air, water, and appropriate temperature. Excess or deficiency of any of these might lead to failure in seed germination. Visualize science with IntelliBrain and fall in love with learning.